Good morning, guys. What's going on, YouTube? Here we are today on Monday the 20th, the very first day of spring. I was hoping the snow would have melted and it would be like magically warm, but not totally. At least the sun's out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Guys, I totally forgot to tell you. This is huge. I passed my recertification test for strength and conditioning. Woo! All right. Congratulations on passing the ISSA SSC examination. Yeah, so super pumped about this. Really, really happy that I passed. Now I can move on with the knowledge that I learned and apply it to my own training, to my clients' training. So, it's official. I am recertified for another 2 years. It's always important to continue education no matter what, even if you're not doing it for, you know, a certification purpose. Like, learn as much as you can, whether that's just from reading articles or books or podcasts or, you know, going to seminars or TED Talks are awesome on YouTube. Like, whatever you can learn, just use it. And it's not always about the certification, right? So I'm happy about this. I'm ready to move on, ready to continue with the future of Get A-List Fit. All right, let's go to the gym. Something I've been talking about recently is the fact that there are 1,000 little adjustments that you can make to any given move, right? Any given exercise that can completely change that exercise. So I always encourage my clients to experiment and vary, you know, try different variations of the same exercise, because what feels good on my body might feel completely different in your body. So give it a shot. Hey!
Oh my God.
Maybe there'll be new subscribers. So I am walking back from the gym, had a great, great workout today. Even finished off with some cardio in the end. It was really one of the first big cardio sessions for me of the year. That workout you just saw was inspired by Christian Guzman and Steve Cook's latest video. And it really goes to prove the point that there really are 1,000 different variations of the same move that hit your body in different ways, right? So again, always experiment. Don't be afraid. Once you feel solid with the actual form and the technique of the move, then you can start playing around and experimenting to feel what fits your body the best. All right, guys, wrapping up the day. Just filmed and edited this video for Facebook, so you'll see that around. Tomorrow morning, I'm doing something super cool. I'm spending the day filming another video, which I'm really excited about it. I think the quality is gonna be really awesome, so I'll keep you posted on that, and I'm gonna, of course, take you through my day. So thank you so much for watching, guys. So I'm gonna end the vlog here, ready for bed. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Really appreciate it. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Until next time.